Hello third class, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Let's start today's class. So students, first of all, you tell me, please tell me what we have learned in our previous class. So students, we have learned about life in cities in our previous class. So students, today is your block, today this is your lesson 2 of block 11. Now student, look at this. Tell me, what type of life do people live in cities? So most of the people in cities live in flats or buildings. Kahan rehte hain wo? Buildings mein rehte hain ya flats mein rehte hain. They travel by bus, scooter, cars and trains. They have places like malls and markets to buy and sell things. Unke paas kya hote hain? Malls mein jaate hain ya market mein jaate hain. Things ko purchase karte hain, unko sell karte hain, hai na? So they also enjoy by going to cinema halls or parks around them. Wo cinema halls mein bhi jaate hain aur kya karte hain? Parks mein bhi jaate hain. Okay students? Now students, look at, I hope it is clear to you. No, move on next. Now look at these pictures. So the first picture, there is a man and man plug the fields. Man kya kar raha hai? Plug kar raha hai fields ko. Next one dekhiye, there are herds in village. And next one, there is a tractor on a field. There is a tractor on the field. Now students, next one. Now students, tell me what type of places is shown in the pictures. So the picture shows life in villages. Picture shows life in villages. How do you know that it is a village? So most poor people in villages do farming. तो यहाँ पे farm के लिए है ना, man plug field कर फिर्स को प्लग कर रहा है. सो यहाँ पे क्या है, मोस्ट पीपल इन विलेज डू फार्मिंग. अ विलेज हैज़ फील्ड्स, फील्ड्स प्लग्ड बाय बुलॉक्स और ट्रैक्टर. यहाँ पे ट्रैक्टर है तो ट्रैक्टर से भी करते हैं ना लोग, प्लग करते हैं अपना फील्ड. सो और ब्लॉक्स भी यूज़ करते हैं. सो आर एंड पीपल मोस्टली लिव इन हाउसेज मेड ऑफ मड. तो यहाँ पे हट है ना, हट बनी हुई है, मड से बनी हुई है. सो And they, what did you write about life of people in villages? So, most people in villages do farming. A village has fields plugged by bullocks or carts, or tractors. They have small schools. People mostly live in houses made of mud, stone and straws. सो वो क्या करते हैं, वहाँ पे जो हाउसेज होते हैं वो स्मॉल होते हैं, हट होती हैं, और वो फार्मिंग करते हैं. दे हैव स्मॉल एंड फार वे स्कूल होते हैं उनके. देर इज़ नो डू नॉट हैव बसेज और कार्स. दे ट्रैवल बाय बुलॉक्स एंड साइकिल्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो आई होप इट इज़ क्लियर टू यू स्टूडेंट्स. नेक्स्ट वन, नाउ देर आर सम क्वेश्चंस. हाउ डू यू रिकॉग्नाइज अ विलेज and how are the activities of people living in village different people living in cities or town? कैसे different activities करते हैं? Are all the villages of the same size? So most of the villages can be recognized by fields, farms, wells, bullock carts, tractors और कच्चा road. जहाँ पर कच्चा road होगा तो क्या है, it means that is the scene of village. Okay, so mostly people mainly do farming in the village. Some people grow crops and other keeps cows and buffaloes for milk and milk products. They are poultry farms too, from where we get eggs. So can and meats. So students, can you tell me, are the villages of the same size? No, some villages are small and some are there are some are small villages and some are large villages. So in small villages the houses are made of mud. Houses कैसे होते हैं, मेड होते हैं मड से, स्टोन और क्या यूज़ करते हैं उनके लोग, उनमें स्ट्रॉज यूज़ करते हैं. So and in the large villages there are houses made of bricks. Bricks are cement से बने होते हैं, सीमेंट हाउसेस होते हैं, ब्रिक से बने होते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एंड पीपल मोस्टली वॉक फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस बाय ट्रैवल बाय बुलॉक कार्ट. वो यहाँ स्मॉल विलेजेस में क्या करते हैं, बुलॉक कार्ट यूज़ करते हैं. वन प्लेस से दूसरे प्लेस पे जाने के लिए वो यूज़ करते हैं बुलॉक कार्ट्स. एंड इन द लार्ज विलेजेस दे यूज़ बसेस एंड दे यूज़ मोटरसाइकिल्स यूज़ करते हैं या फिर बसेस से ट्रैवल करते हैं वन प्लेस से दूसरे प्लेस पे. देर आर इन स्मॉल विलेज देर आर नो फैसिलिटी ऑफ स्कूल्स एंड देर इज़ नो फैसिलिटी ऑफ हॉस्पिटल्स. और जो लार्ज विलेज होती हैं वहाँ पे स्कूल्स होते हैं, देर आर सम स्कूल्स वहाँ पे बने होते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो इन दिस वे all villages have not same size. There are some small villages and there are some large villages. So these are the difference between the small villages and the difference between large villages. I hope it is clear to you. Move on next. So students, can you tell me how is the quality of air in villages different from cities? Yes, villages do not have many vehicles and factories. Village होते हैं वहाँ पर ज़्यादा vehicles नहीं होते, factories नहीं होती. So the air is clean and fresh in villages. So this is the quality of villages. So वहाँ की जो air है, factories नहीं होंगी तो air कैसी रहेगी, fresh रहेगी, clean रहेगी. Okay students, so students I hope it is clear to you. Now move on this worksheet. So today this is your worksheet S2. Now let's read. There is a question 1. Read about any and answer the questions. There is a lines. Let's read. My house is made of stone and has a sloping roof. My house is near the place where my father grows wheat. I drink milk produced by my favorite cow. I have to walk a long way to reach my school. So this is about Annie. So now students, first question A part. Where does Annie live? So farms के पास है और उसके farmer है, वो उसके father है, वो wheat grow करते हैं. So she lives in a village. आपको write करना A part में, she lives in a village. B question, what does Annie's father do? So Annie's father is a farmer. क्या है, वो farmer है, farm में काम करते हैं तो वो farmer ही होंगे. Next one, C part, what do you think Annie does after school? So she maybe play and go to her fields. Okay, after school. Next one, D part, why does Annie have to walk a long way to reach her school? क्यों walk करके क्यों जाती थी वो? Annie have to walk a long way to reach her school because there are no vehicles and there is a kacha road. Okay students, I hope it is clear to you. Question 1 is clear. Okay, next one, there is a question 2. List the things that we find in a small village and those that we find in a large village. So there is a large village and small village. So in large village, houses made of bricks. किससे बने होते हैं? Houses bricks से बने होते हैं. And in small villages, the houses are made of mud, stone and straw. Next one, in large villages people travel by buses or motorbike, and in the small villages they travel by block cart. In small villages there are no facilities of schools and hospitals. In large villages they have In large villages have hospitals or dispensary which gives them medicines. Okay students, so students, there is a difference between these are the difference between large village and small village. I hope it is clear to you. Next one, there is a question 3. Do you think people living in villages are healthier than people living in cities? Give reasons. So कैसे हेल्दियर होंगे हमारे पीपल. सो द पीपल लिविंग इन विलेजेस आर हेल्दियर बिकॉज दे गेट फ्रेश एयर. उनको कैसे एयर मिलेगी, फ्रेश एयर मिलेगी. सो दे ऑल्सो गेट फ्रेश फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. उनको फ्रेश वेजिटेबल्स मिलेगी और क्या है, वो फ्रेश वेजिटेबल ईट करेंगे क्योंकि वो ग्रो कर सकते हैं वेजिटेबल्स और फ्रूट्स को अपने फार्म में. सो दे ऑल्सो गेट फ्रेश फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. I hope it is clear to you students. So students, after watching this video you have to complete your S2. So students, thank you for watching this video and watch it carefully.